For more than an hour, Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla faced the powerful Commission on Appointments, Committee on Justice and Judicial and Bar Council. During the confirmation hearing, Remulla was asked if he is in favor of restoring the death penalty. He did not explicitly answer the question and instead said it should be discussed by legislators. Remulla also explained that reforms and modernization in the Bureau of Immigration is needed to address problems with foreigners involved in illegal activities.
There are now 800,000 illegal aliens in the country. More than we can really imagine. And it is a problem that we have to face head on right now.
Remulla also said that the International Criminal Court has no jurisdiction over the Philippines and he does not see any reason to rejoin the Rome Statute. ICC Prosecutor Karim Khan is pushing for a resumption of the investigation of the human rights violations allegedly committed during the term of former President Rodrigo Duterte.
It's beyond my call, Your Honor, I believe. Since we have a functioning justice system, we're not really too desperate to come out and be part of the Rome Statute, Your Honor.
When asked regarding the proposed abolition of the Presidential Commission on Good Government, which was tasked to recover ill-gotten wealth of the Marcoses, Remulla had this to say.
Marahil, lamigin po natin, palakihin po natin ang papel ng PCGG upang meron pa ho itong ibang magawa sa kanyang opisina, kundi haburin lang isang pamilya. Sana po, mas magamit po ito ng ating republika sa kabutihan din ng ating republika. At dito po, ang aming suggestion na ito po ay gawing forfeited assets management office.
Remulla also answered the issue of red tagging, which some critics say has gone out of control.
I'm more confused now because I do not really know how to call people who kill our soldiers and people who kill our policemen or people who kill our civilians. I do not want to call them heroes, Your Honor. I just want to call them by their name. So if I am if they say that it's red tagging, Your Honor, I'm just saying the truth, Your Honor. I'm not casting aspersion on anybody. I'm just calling a spade, Your Honor.
Meanwhile, the Justice Secretary gave the assurance that the DOJ panel will not delay the proceedings of former Senator Leila De Lima's drug cases.
Yung DOJ panel ay parang nakaka-delay sa hearings sa pamamagitan ng paghingi ng continuance at every possible opportunity. Posible po bang igarantya nyo sa committee ito, sa komisyong ito, na i-instruct nyo yung inyong mga prosecutors na huwag nang maging cause ng anumang delay?
Hindi ho natin pababayaan na mag-delay ho ang prosecution. In fact, yan po ay rule na po ng justice system natin na for every day that it is delayed, we lose a witness. Yan po, kaya hindi ho trabaho ng DOJ panel na mag-delay po ng kaso kasi hihina po ang kaso.
Remulla vowed to the commission that he will start several reforms in his department to improve the administration of justice. Robert Mano, ABS-CBN News.